Hallo, ich bin die Silvia und ich bin Deutsch- und Schweizerdeutschlehrerin. Hi, I'm Silvia and I'm German and Swiss German teacher. Now, first something about myself. I trained as a musician and taught violin for 15 years, but then in 2017, I trained as a language teacher, and since then, I have taught more than 1,000 lessons online. Nun etwas zu meinem Unterricht. Meine Lektionen sind sehr individuell gestaltet. Wir lesen zum Beispiel Texte, die man online finden kann, zum Beispiel oder auch in einem Buch. Oder wir lesen diese Bücher, die ich sehr empfehlen kann, von Angelika Bohn. Einfach Deutsch lesen. If you're very interested in krimis, I also can recommend these beginner krimis. Detective Müller, they're great fun, really. Okay, yes. And of course, we also do role play, lots of role plays. So you can practice to react in different situations, be it in an appointment, or in the coffee, or in a supermarket, or going to the hairdresser. Or, just very immediate situation around yourself which you need to practice. Of course, we also do grammar, which is quite important, depending on what you need. Yes, so most of my students actually are working with books, with Kursbuch and Arbeitsbuch. So, for example, if you're A1, I can recommend Netzwerk. Or mention, which is good for A1 up to B1. That's actually a good series. I quite like to work with that, and hopefully you too. Linie 1 is also good. I have Swiss edition. The good thing is to have everything together in one book, so you don't have two separate books. So you have all the texts and the audios and the exercises just in one book. If you're a bit more advanced, B1, I can recommend Deutsch in der Schweiz, that is if you live in Switzerland. And you have many Swiss topics, so in particular if, for example, I have to do the Swiss citizenship test, that's a book for you. If you're a little bit more advanced, B2 is good, Aspekte is a good book. I can recommend that. Definitely. Now, if you're so courageous to try Swiss German, this is a good Swiss German learning book. It's very funny. You have all kind of fun pictures. Looks almost like a kid's book actually, but it's good fun and it's very useful. Right. Yes. So, yes, but the main thing of course, is speaking. I would like you to speak as much as possible in my lessons, and I also would like you to feel comfortable, and you shouldn't be afraid to make mistakes, or at least I try to make you feel comfortable. All right, so I'm looking forward to seeing you soon. Okay, bye.